Hi guys, and welcome back to What I Eat in a Day. So for breakfast, I had broccoli, egg whites, and chicken sausage. For lunch, I made myself a salad. It had greens, cucumbers, tomatoes, chicken sausage, and I had some Triscuit crackers with that on the side. It was really good. For a snack, I just had a bag of the Skinny Pop popcorn. And for dinner, I just went and got myself a salad from the Walmart. So yeah.